So, your number, sir? Thank you. Lot 663, then, ladies and gentlemen, a poster for this house's production of Hannibal by Shalomo. Do I have 10 frogs? 5 then? 5 I made. 6. 7. Against you, sir, 7. 8. 8 once. Selling twice. Sold to Rob. Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 664. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls from the 1831 production of Robert Ladivel by Mayor Beer. 10 frogs for this. 10, thank you. 10 still. 15, thank you. 15 I'm dead. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen, a papier-mâché music box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theater, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, ladies and gentlemen. 15, then? 15, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. Thank you very much. 25 on my left. Thank you, madame. 25, I am bid. 30, selling at 30 francs, then. 30 once, 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Our collector's piece of the room. Every detail, exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend, your velvet lining, and your figure in the land. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666, then, a chandelier, until recently believed destroyed. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light, so that we may get a hint of how magnificent it will look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghosts of so many years ago with a little illumination. Gentlemen!
Thank you.
This way, gentlemen. Bro. This way. Bro. As you can see, rehearsals are underway
for the
production of Charlot's Hannibal. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you perhaps already know from Sir Andre or Sir Freeman.
Excuse me, Monsieur, but as I am sure you are well capable of seeing, we are rehearsing.
My apologies, Monsieur Verrier.
Proceed.
Proceed.
Thank you.
Monsieur Verrier,
is that your turn?
Rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Treading once more by Roma's far-reaching rat. Tomorrow we shall break the chains of Roma. Tonight rejoice, your army has come home.
Signor Waldo Scandi, our principal tenor, he does play so well opposite La Carlota. I don't mind confessing, Monsieur Freeman. I shan't be sorry to get rid of this old, pleasant business.
I keep asking you, Monsieur, why exactly are you a tyrant?
We take particular pride in the excellence of our ballets. Who is that girl?
Most promising
dancer,
Monsieur. Most promising.
Christine, what's the matter? Christine, die, eh? Concentrate, go!
Die? Curious name.
Swedish.
Any relation to the White Woods?
His daughter, at least. Always has that hint in the clouds, I'm afraid.
Distinct day when you
Mademoiselle, please!
You idiot! It's no one concerned for a prima donna!
Signora, we're all right.
Bouquet! Where is Bouquet? Get that man down here. Chief the flies. He is responsible for this. Bouquet, for God's sake, man, where are you?
Please, monsieur, don't look at me. As God's my witness, I was not at my post. Please, monsieur, there's no wonder, and if there is, well, then it must be a ghost. Good heavens, I have never known such insolence!
Signora, please. These things do happen.
These things do happen. You have been here 5 minutes. What do you know?
See, these things do happen.
All the time. For the past 3 years, these things do happen. And did you do anything to stop them? No! And you, you're as bad as he is.
These things do happen.
Well, until you these things stop happening, this thing does not happen! Ubaldo! Andiamo!
Amateurs!
Well, gentlemen, I don't believe there's much more I can help you with. If you need my assistance any further, I shall be in Frankfurt.
But, monsieur!
La Carlotta will be back.
You think so, monsieur? I have a message, sir, from the opera ghost.
God in heaven, you're all obsessed.
He merely welcomes you to his opera house, commands that you continue to leave box 5 empty for his use, and reminds that his salary is due.
His salary?
Monsieur Lefebvre paid him 20,000 francs a month. Perhaps you can afford more with the Vicomte de Chagny.
Madame, I had hoped to make the announcements myself.
Will the Vicomte be at the performance this evening, monsieur?
Yes, in our office.
Madame, who is the understudy for the role?
Yeah, it's no understudy, seeing as the production is due.
Christine Gallego singing, sir.
The chorus girl.
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
From who?
I don't know, sir.
How do you as well? Think of it, Andre. A full house! And we have the cancel!
Let her sing it for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very well.
Okay then, from the beginning of the aria?
So distinctly, when you are far away,
Christine, darling, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur?
You couldn't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just 14 and soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf, or else it is your...
Little Lottie, let her mind wander.
to read to each other the dark stories of the
old. What I love best and what you said is when I was asleep in my bed and the angel of music sings songs in my head. The angel of music sings songs in my head. Father said, when I'm in heaven, child, I will send the angel of music to you. Well, Father is dead, Bob, and I have been visited by the angel of music.
Well, there's no doubt of that. Come, we go to supper.
No, Rob, the angel of music is very strict.
I can't keep you up late.
No, Rob.
You must change, and I must get my hat. 2 minutes, little Lotta.
Rob! Things have changed, Rob!
To glory.
No. Detail will be missing.
Thank you.
down late. Bad news on soprano scene first. Carlotta Napis needs still. At least the seats get sold. Gossip's worth his weight in gold. Diva Tender's resignation covered as a moonlight flit. After Jazz disappears, but the crowd still sears. Oh, but to help the broken hand, you'll have a scandal and you're sure to have it.
Yes! The more will they all walk up, this is down! The more
Japanese don't shout publicity, and the take is vast publicity.
But we have no past.
Andre, have you seen a few? Oh, it seems you've got one too.
Yeah.
Andre went to charming gala. Christine enjoyed a great success. We were hardly bereft when Carlotta left. Otherwise, the chorus was entrancing, but the dancing was a lamentable mess.
Dear Fermont, my salary has not been paid. Send it care of the ghost by return of post. P.T.O. No one likes a debtor, so it's better if my orders are obeyed. Who would have the gall to send this?
Someone with a pure bad brain.
He's a boat's I know she.
Who the hell is he?
Off for a ghost. Really wants amusing, amusing composition. In addition, he wants money.
He's a funny sort of spectre.
To expect a large entertainer, nothing greater. He is clearly quite
insane. Where is she? In the Carlotta moon is dying.
Where is she? Well, how should we not want an answer?
I take it that you said it. Not.
What's all this nonsense?
Of course not!
Don't look at us, she's not with you then!
Of course not!
We're in the dark. Monsieur, don't argue.
Isn't this the letter you wrote?
And what is it that we're meant to have wrote?
Written.
Do not fear for this dying. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
If you did right, then who did?
Where is he? Oh,
welcome back.
You precious paper. Where is he?
What is it now?
I have your letter. A letter which I rather sent.
Indeed, you sent it.
Of course not.
Didn't want to.
Is it
of course not. What's going on?
You dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent?
Your days at the opera populaire are numbered. Christine Dye will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune, should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes are on my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since he came is his dying name.
His dying has returned.
In which case, I guess our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no more.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here I have a note.
Let me see it!
Please. Gentlemen, I now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theater is to unravel. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Dye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career shall progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the pit boy, and put Miss Dye in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Dye plays calls for charm. And appeal. The role of the paint boy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal. I shall watch the performance of my normal seat in my time, which will be kept empty for me. If these demands are not met, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur.
I remain your obedient servant, O.G.
Signora,
and always will be.
Signora,
this man is mad.
Don't think all this.
It's dying. Ben will be playing the page boy, the silent role.
Carlotta will be playing the lead.
You don't deserve
Thank you.
They say that this youth has set my lady's heart aflame.
His lordship sure would die of shock.
His lordship is a laughing stock.
Your peace, let your God protect your
shame. Shame, shame, shame.
This faithless lady is not for him.
Thank you. here.
Take me back there.
We must return.
Look at me. His eyes will find me now.
Please don't say that.
His eyes that burn.
Don't even drink it.
He has to kill a thousand men.
Forget this waking nightmare. The phantom is a fable. Believe me, there is no phantom on the opera.
Thank you.
come in.